I'm Stefan Preble, and you're here with the RIT Nanophotonics group at the Lavazzo Optics Lab. Let me show you a little bit of what we're doing in our lab. Computers, they're not really getting any faster. They're still at 2 or 3 gigahertz, and the reason for that is that electrons just can't move fast enough, but light can move at the speed of light. So we're working in our group to integrate light on a chip, and we call this optical microprocessors, and this is going to allow us to integrate optical functionalities directly with the transistors on your chip to really revolutionize the computers that you have in the future. Here's one of these chips that we have been making in our lab. And at this point right now, we're really in the prehistorics of what we can integrate on these chips. There's a couple different devices that are important to optics. The main thing is a wire for light. That's typically known as a waveguide. And it's really exactly equivalent to a metal wire used for electrons, but instead of moving electrons, obviously, it moves light. The main device is a ring resonator, which allows us to get the equivalent to the transistor functionality. And it's basically just a ring of that waveguide. And light is able to go in this. So light is a wave, as you would think, like this. And what a ring resonator does is takes that wave and loops it back on itself. And if all of the peaks of the wave line up once they go all the way around this ring, then you're going to have this transistor functionality. We're developing these chips, and we're developing all of the building blocks for our future optical circuits on this chip. So here we have our setup for doing that. We have a microscope that's able to magnify the image because the devices are really small, and we have our mechanism for getting the light on the chip, which is a laser right here, and an optical fiber. And the optical fiber is the same that you would have in over the entire internet that gets all of our information from place A to place B, really across the entire world. So the light in this live demonstration we have right here comes from the laser, goes through, and we can see in the microscope optical fiber right here. So the light comes in and it goes down to the scale of the chip, where we have a fairly complicated circuit with waveguides, big ring resonators, small ring resonators, and we see that we're actively changing the wavelength of the light, and that's able to be captured by each of those ring resonators. Our group here at RIT is really developing the fundamental building blocks that you'll eventually see in these future technologies that will be directly on your desktop. The work we're doing here in the RIT Nanophotonics group is really going to revolutionize your computing future.